This is it. Let me give you one piece of advice. Be honest. He knows more than you can imagine.
At last. Welcome, Neo. As you no doubt have guessed, I am Morpheus.
It's an honor to meet you.
No, the honor is mine. Please come. Sit. I imagine that right about now, you're feeling a bit like Alice. Tumbling down the rabbit hole.
You could say that.
I can see it in your eyes. You have the look of a man who accepts what he sees because he expects him to wake up. Ironically, this is not far from the truth. Do you believe in fate, Neo?
No.
Why not?
Because I don't like the idea of not being in control of my own life.
I know exactly what you mean. Let me tell you why you're here. You're here because you know something. What you know, you can't explain. But you feel it. You've felt it your entire life. That there's something wrong with the world. You don't know what it is, but it's there. Like a splinter in your mind, driving you mad. It is this feeling that has brought you to me. Do you know what I'm talking about?
The Matrix.
Do you want to know what it is? The Matrix is everywhere. It's all around us. Even now, in this very room. You can see it when you look out of your window, or when you're turning on television. You can feel it when you go to work, when you go to church, when you pay your taxes. It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth.
What truth?
That you are a slave, Neo. Like everyone else, born into a prison that you cannot smell or taste or touch. Prison for your mind. Unfortunately, no one can know what the Matrix is. You have to see for yourself. This is your last chance. After this, there is no turning back. You take the blue pill. The story ends. You wake up in your bed and you believe what you want to believe. You take the red pill. And you stay in Wonderland. And I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes. Remember, all I'm offering is the truth, nothing more. Follow me.